February 12, 1924, the first ever sponsored network radio show. The Ever Ready Hour is broadcast from WEAF in New York City. The EverReady Hour was, of course, sponsored by EverReady Batteries. There was no NBC yet, but WEAF in New York, which would eventually become NBC's flagship station, produced a lot of programming for a small network. The Broadcast Almanac for February 12. I'm Dennis Daly.